Hi viewers, I am Advocate Mohan Kumar from Kerala. Recently, I have seen some allegations against Swami Nityananda Paramashivam and his ashram by one Janardhan Sharma, who was the Vice President of Nityananda Ashram Bidadi for the last 4 years. I have seen these allegations in the YouTube. I know this Nityananda Ashram and Nityananda Swami for the last 5 years. I had participated in the several rituals and spiritual programs conducted in this ashram for the last years. And I got 7% benefit from those programs also. At that time, I had seen Mr. Janardhan Sharma in this Bidadi Ashram working with Swamiji in full vigor and vitality. I had never seen Mr. Sharma in a sleepy or hypnotized mood in the ashram. I personally heard the complaint raised by Mr. Sharma before Republic TV Gujarat, which was telecasted on 22/11/2019 in the YouTube. I, being a lawyer, having 42 years of experience at the bar, out of which 12 years I am practicing in the Kerala High Court. Mr. Sharma approached the media and his words has provoked me to give this video clippings. When I viewed his complaint in the legal background, I understood that your intention is to be suspected. Instead of going in the right legal path to get back your children, you are approaching in a different, cheapest way for media publicity alone. If you really want to get back your daughters from the ashram, you could have easily invoked the provisions of the Constitution of India, and you can very well approach the Honorable High Court of Gujarat to get back your children. There is provisions for it. Instead of that, you have selected to approach a local police station and to get a FIR registered against Nityananda Swamiji and the ashramites, and to see that he is being harassed in one way or other. And your charges, kidnapping and torture of your children also. That is why I feel that viewers' attempt is a purposeful, planned action to achieve a particular object of maligning Hindu monks and sannyasis in India. You are safe because they will not come directly before the media to oppose your allegations. You only want media coverage and cheap publicity. Mr. Sharma, I feel that you are a tool in the hands of peoples and leaders of other religion who are waiting to malign the Hindu monks and sannyasis in India, for which you may be compensated. I can definitely say you have no good intention to get back your daughters from Nityananda Ashram. Because your complaint of kidnapping and torture will not survive legally. Because from your statement, I understood that you yourself had entrusted your children in the ashram. Then how the question of kidnapping arises? Never. It will never arise. So probably your allegations are false. And you have raised these allegations against the ashram and the Swamiji only to malign the Hindu sannyasis and monks in India, which cannot be tolerated at all. So Mr. Sharma, please stop these types of false charges and allegations, accusations against innocent Hindu monks and sannyasis in India. Otherwise, more people like me will come forward and will be ready to fight against people like you. Thank you.